Sorry about that. Ooh, more paintings. So, alright, gotta speed up these guys. And see what this dog has to say.
Yeah, I saw another dog selling art up the street. Are you guys a chain?
Ah, you've met my compadres. When we were young art dogs, we would run wild in the street together. But now...
Why don't you guys just make a run for it?
You couldn't understand. El Odio imprisons us all. Art is the only escape. And today is the only day that it's going to be this cheap. All these prices go up tomorrow because of tourist season.
Gotta go.
Be good.
Get that. Get that.
Before the swine.
What?
Nothing. Now then, thank God. I felt like I was being looted.
Yes, we can't go that way. Yeah, I just recommend buying all the paintings. I'm sure. Yeah, there's no reason why you shouldn't have enough. That's fight number two. Bloop. I like this guy, but I kind of wish he was more like a better boss.
Introducing, fresh from an astonishing victory at the Killings and Billings, Dragon!
I like Dragon.
Smell.
That smells like fear, boy.
Yeah, no, I mean that fart smell.
That's fear.
No, I'm talking about an actual smell. It's like if stink bombs laid eggs and then those went bad.
That's sulfur. It's part of the dragon costume, kid.
Oh, okay. Yeah, just you can just keep them there forever, I guess. Oh, he's a little bit more of a jerk. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta stay away from him when he does that. Was far away from him. No! Not the head pound. Also, I know nothing about wrestling, so if I actually mispronounce, like, any of the moves that real people use, then sorry, not sorry. Ooh, cheater. Yeah.
Soon they'll be dragging your ass out of here.
Oh, it's funny because it's true.
Did you hear that?
It's funny because it's true. It's cold in here.
Man, I can still smell that guy.
That's Brody.
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need.
Exactly the card I need. Getting closer.
Please, boy.
Boy, I must have those queens. Let's go back to the hearts. Move our way up the street. Right here you will want a guitar. Well, get these roses real quick. Now you want the guitar. Oh no, I don't have the cobweb duster yet. Just kidding.
Got it.
Lies. Get these guys real quick.
Yep.
That. Aww. Come on. Bam! No, you gotta stay there. Worth it. Okay. But yeah, like I said, I'm trying to do this in one sitting. I know you guys are gonna be like, but that was a cut earlier. Yeah, there was. Ooh! Oh no, 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 no. Oh! Man. Let's try this again. Oh, the sewers. Let's not go here yet. I'm not ready to come down here. Alright. Because let's go fight our new boss. Then we'll come back for our sewers. Trust me. We won't miss anything.
Introducing, back from a crushing victory at someone might lose a tooth in Duluth, Eagle!
Caw-caw!
That's it?
Caw-caw!
Caw-caw! Caw-caw! Always gets me. Yeah, you want to jump when he comes down. That way you won't. Around the ring, around the ring. See what I mean? Like, yeah. This should be the last time. So, yeah. Oh, no. Let me kill you. Yeah. So I guess I haven't really talked about it lately, but after this, we will be officially 2/3 of the way done with this game. Like, it's crazy how long of a game this... Oh my god, why do I do that? But, yeah, after this level, we'll be 2/3 of the way done. Because we still got a long way to go.
Some cards for you, Edgar.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need. Please, boy, I must have those queens.
But yeah, like, because after this, we still gotta do, and then we finally got a, and then that'll be pretty much it, so. Yeah. Where do we want to go? Let's buy his painting. Not enough. What you talking about, fool? Yeah, I guess some of these do get pretty expensive, so. Break all the trash. Because you will need that rose painting. That is for...
Law, give it up. None of them are any good.
That is for, like, an extra window in the street.
Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes. Don't tell anyone who painted this, okay?
Okay. Alright. Let's go into a sewer. You are my own creation. I demand you to stop. All I hope Raz says is this one line when we walk through the halls is pretty funny. Where are you going, buddy? Edgar's Lament. Yeah. That is pretty sad.
Got it.
Nothing that way. And let's get our telekinesis. No. Get the chair, get those. Those don't break. Come on, Raz, say that line. It said something pretty funny. But you have to go down like a certain hallway. So let's go this way. Okay, well, maybe it's not that funny, but I always liked when he said that. I think this is
starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
Yeah. He's only 10 years old, guys.
Watch it.
Take that, asshole. And then there's one in here. I thought. Yeah. You gotta go under than that. And there's nothing this way. Yeah, yeah, we're almost there. Get one more power thing. Now I'm not sure which door I'm supposed to go out of. Let's just kick these guys' butts for whatnot. Oh, we don't have enough. It's let's break some more stuff, because we might need that window. Oh, I thought we had more than that. Oh, I was looking at cards. Yeah! Yeah, we're supposed to be going up there. Can't fit up there. I think the sewer is just a shortcut for being out here. So, to an area we haven't been yet. Not, I mean, I don't think we'd... Oh, cocksucker. There we go. Like I said, I don't ever really use the sewer that much. I just always use the above route. Let's get these. Ah, yes. This is why. That's why it's a pain, because. Nope, don't jump. Because, you have to run through that hallway. So let's see if I can. Oh, that was close.
You look pretty jumpy. What's the problem?
I'm supposed to paint an ad for the big fight between Bingo the Matador and the town bull. Only, the bull's on a rampage right through where the painting needs to go.
Dingo the Matador! I need to talk to him!
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there, maybe you can convince him to take care of the bull.
Yeah, you don't wanna go to that fight yet. You do wanna meet Dingo first. Cause he's gonna eat your baby. Did Dingo eat your baby? Back at that. Let's collect all the figments. Let's see, there's one up here. You like that bed? I like that bed. I'd sleep in that. Ugh. Come on. There we go.
You're an 8-year-old boy, so regretfully, I must decline.
Wait. I thought I was 10.
This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Let's get that.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived, yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea. Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do everything. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Uh-oh. Use it if anyone gets stopped.
Yeah, yeah. Our last power. It's one of my favorites. Oh, yeah.
This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Stupid hatbox tag. Cry too much. So, let's jump down, back down here.
Hey, we really gotta get that billboard painted.
Okay, man, here's the plan. Step one, I quit we. Step two, we, which is now just you. You runs out there and gets killed painting the billboard.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there, man.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk?
Stupid dog. Brain.
Animal instincts.
All right, let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving.
Let's get that.
Oh, wow. My God. I'm deaf. What?
What? Can you hear me? You're getting sleepy, but not too sleepy to go paint the billboard.
What? Oh, my God. Hey, God, his dog spelled backwards. Whoa. Oh, wait a minute. God is cat spelled backwards. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I'm shaving just like Daddy.
Weirdo. I never seen him do that before.
I think I solved your problem. Watch this.
I had my doubts.
What?
But
I never seen this
the
before.
The devil cat has horns. Ah, ah.
But I'm right as usual. Really nice job, genius. Now go back out there and finish the job.
Oh, you made me go all the way back here. Didn't mean to hit him. But I never seen that cutscene before, so we all learned something new. That's not what I wanted.
Go, boy!
One more for good measure.
I can't take any more. Why don't you confuse something else?
Hmm. It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough. Come see me if you still want your reward.
Yay.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine, then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able to sign it.
Yay. Oof. Nice butt, by the way. Yeah. Okay. Now we're going to fight this guy. You'll need your confusion.
Next up,
grenades.
Junior King Kong Cobra!
Damn it, Aaron.
Hey, Edgar. Nice headgear, freak.
What?
What? You suck, Tegley. You can't beat me. Coach says I can't be beat. Coach says I got mental toughness. You can't break my concentration, wimp.
Hey, I'm not Edgar.
Yeah? You're gonna wish you're not Edgar when I'm through.
Look, I am not Edgar Tegley. My name's Raz. I'm a psychonaut.
You're an idiot, Smedley. Coach says your psycho girl crazy lack of focus cost you states.
Seriously, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, since you'd have to break my concentration to even touch me, and since you can't break my concentration, I guess you won't be too disappointed then. Cause I didn't. You can't hurt me at all. Because the coach taught me how to concentrate on not feeling the pain.
Shut up.
Not like you, Smegley. I can't feel a thing.
Wow. Just freaking bounce right off, and why don't you?
You'll never break my concentration. Does that hurt Autumn's feelings?
I'm not even. Oh no. Confusion. Everything, your controls get reversed.
Get all clouded up and confused like yours.
So, like, left is right, right is left, and your powers get switched around. Yeah. Easy.
I beat you just like I did in high school, loser. Wait, who am I?
Nico Montoya. Cut my father. Prepare to die. Oh yeah, this part. I hate climbing. That, climb on that, that, go up there, careful, see, stupid wind, my controller's broken, that's why.
Here you go, Edgar, the last card.
Thank you, you said you would get them and you did. Not everyone is as true to their word, you know.
Well, now you can finish your tower.
Yes. Now this can all end. Once and for all.
And they pull this dick move. Oh
wow.
No, I'm suddenly at the bottom
again.
Looks
like you can walk right up there now, Edgar. Edgar? Edgar?
Alright. So I'm gonna go up here slowly, because it's a pain if you fall. Cutscene.
I knew you would save me someday. He just won't let me go. Tell me, how did you kill him?
Kill who?
El Odio.
I didn't. Edgar?
You'll want telekinesis. And 30 stings at him.
Can't get a good grip.
Ooh. Too slow. Lag messed me up.
Thank you for preparing the bull, my humble picador. I shall now finish this beast off easily.
Edgar, listen. There is no Elodio, no Lampeda, no Dingo.
What?
You can't let the junior varsity pep squad ruin your life.
what's up with the junior?
Yeah, we were full on varsity.
Give me a G!
G!
Give me an O!
O!
Give me a B!
They stole my happiness! My life!
Give me an
the state
O!
Semifinals! Everything!
No! Wait! Edgar!
Olay!
He never learns.
Oh no! I can't believe I stuck four of those barbed poles in his back.
They're called banderillas.
I gotta get those out of there and protect Edgar. If something happens to him while I'm in his mind,
the more you
I'll
know.
Get the boot. Can't get a good grip.
Yeah, just worry about getting him out.
Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip.
Yeah, yeah.
I am the mighty Elodio. I have all the power of the bull.
And all the weaknesses of.
Yeah, yeah.
Look out! Here comes Elodio's hit. Look out! Here comes Elodio doesn't like that.
Still got? No, you don't.
Look out! Here comes Elodio! Ow! Right in Elodio's butt!
Ooh, thank you for making it
look
so easy.
Ow! Elodio is dying.
It's all right. It's okay. We'll win the game some other day.
Ugh, please. Edgar, look at them. They're too pathetic to hurt you anymore. Can't you just let it go?
How embarrassing. I can't believe I was hung up for so long over these losers.
I always loved you more.
Yeah, yeah. We're done.
Edgar Tegle. Finny, when you deliver this to my patron, Raz, you may also hand him my farewell, for I am checking myself out of here. You have unchained my mind, young friend. So before I go, I'd like to show my gratitude by painting you a real work of art.
No ball?
You make light of my mental problems, and still, I have no rage. Amazing.
All right, we're done. We got it. We got the three pieces. The face, the jacket, and the claw. So, unfortunately, you know, my favorite level was also the shortest, and I realize now I may have rushed it, but it's because, you know, there wasn't much else to it, though. The only reason I liked it so much is mostly because of the visual. Like, to me, it's the most unique level in the game. It's painting the doggies. So. Maybe I'll do maybe I'll come back to it when I do my, collection of, Okay, I was like, I'm pretty sure, like, he should have been unchained by now. But I'll do, like, another tour. When I start collecting, like, more of the figments to finish the game is what I'm trying to say. So, but next time we talk to that guy and we finally leave the asylum grounds. Let's get this one real quick. Yeah. Nice. Just enough to make another one. So, this is Mr. Justango signing off. Please like and subscribe. And until next time.